to save your Blender file as you press Ctrl Shift S.